using the Galaxy Fold 4 is not going to work out very well on this because. I sold a Chromebook a while ago, and it was a good one. It was the Google Chromebook, and I love that thing, because the pink Razer laptop I bought is awesome, but I'm scared of breaking it, and I like the simplicity of Chromebook. So, another one. Biggest Chromebook I've seen. I think it's going to be like a potato compared to the Google one. Jesus Christ, it's in this box, is it? Proper unboxing. This is the 17.3-inch HP? Might be Acer laptop. Again, guess what I was when I bought it. Look, look, look. Look, 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 look. I'll take the ASUS. ASUS laptops, cheap Chromebooks are shit. I thought it was Acer. Theirs are pretty good, they're made out of metal and ASUS. Aces make great window stuff, but transparent silver, 128 EMMC, 4GB of RAM. Okay, let's have a look at it. USB-C. Okay, not for that. The cable. Groovy, groovy. More for media consumption, to be honest. Oof. That's heavy. It's a weighty bastard. 1700 CK. See what year it is? May 2022. Okay, so it's relatively recent. Okay, that's quite the beast. Oh god, no! That screen's horrendous! Ugh. She didn't sign herself out of it. Okay, wonderful stuff. at the screen. Preservation light. Oh, God. I haven't seen a screen this bad on anything I've bought in fucking ages. Give me a hint, maybe? Rouse's guest. Sounds not bad. Okay, potentially, if all I'm going to be using it for is media, but just. How far does it back to this go? Okay, it goes 180. I don't know what use that is. But I've got to show you the screen. But you see how dark it goes.